Okay, so last night we had an ice storm. So, as you can tell, like, you can just, like, break ice off the fence. It's bad. And especially in here. So all of our waters are iced over. So we're gonna, put some hot water in them. It'll stay longer throughout the day without freezing. And if you just look at the chicken wire on the top, it's like it. Here's the board right here. You want to pull that water?
It just falls down. It's just
so much ice. Because what happened last night is we had a whole bunch of rain, and it was just so cold that it just froze everywhere. And then we had snow throughout the night, so it just kind of turned into a snowstorm. And it's really fun to play in. But I'm sure the chickens don't like it much. These are the new chickens that we got. They're doing fine. All four of them. And we're really working with these barred rocks. They aren't the friendliest. So we've been working with them to get them more friendly. Like these. They're super friendly. De-thaw once it'll warm this up, and it'll just de-thaw those little. Lord Allen Rex still in the coop. Come out! There, she's like, the cold. Here, let's go get water. She hasn't had water in a couple of hours, so we'll go take her over to the water. She doesn't quite realize. No. These barred rocks are a little bossy to these littler ones. So these little ones, we kind of got to watch over and make sure they get their food and water and they don't get sick. Because these are like, it's mean to them. These barred rocks are known for being a little bit more vicious, you could say. Not really vicious, but they aren't as friendly. And these black astroworms, if you see on the sun, you can see their little green showing. So if you look close, here. If you look real close, you might be able to see it. I don't know if you can see the green on their feathers. It's a real cool breed. You may not think just because of their black collar, they're just a plain black chicken. But if you look close, there you can see the green. So I just wanted to share with you guys what happens and how we get this ice in Ohio. So thanks for watching this video, and I'll see you on the next video. Like and subscribe.